Oh, nice flow, man. Nice flow coming in there. I like how he had that. We gotta go back. That man came in with a 3-speed kick. Everything about I don't even rap. So what is this? K-pop, bitch, yeah. I'm already ready. What's good with the Nash Potatoes? Welcome back to the channel, man. Today we got NCT 127's kick.
That we do. That we do.
That's all I gotta say, bro. Let's jump in, man. You guys have been actually
we kicking it.
Talking about this one for quite a minute in the comment section, saying that you gotta check it out. Oh my gosh, you gotta check it out. Saying that the album was dope too. Mm. So we starting off with the song, the title, I guess, from that album. And if we enjoy it, we'll check out the album or whatever. Yeah. But album videos have been going up on Patreon. So if you guys want to go check that out and show some extra support, that'd be awesome. I'm with Paul.
Sorry, I had to
yawn. I'm with Paul. So
you did.
Let's just see, man. Let's just see what's going on. I'm going to bring the screen up. Follow me on social media. That'd be dope. Paul's stuff is down in the description as always. You guys already know the deal. I say this every single time, man. Let's get it.
I don't know what that was. Whoa.
Okay, the build-up is already cool. Build-up is cool. He had Supreme boxers on, though.
They got the Kanye black skinhead thing metamorphing in the background.
Bruce Lee! Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Hello, Johnny. I didn't expect.
I was expecting a little rappy after
yeah,
that.
I didn't expect that. Hold on. No. Okay, wait, I gotta pause. This hair is dope. It's interesting because it's interesting because of the guitar, the electric guitar. Mm-hmm. It really changes the tone of the song.
And
the
wow.
Yeah. But I think it's cool though. I know my sensei when I see him.
That's your sensei.
And he taught him that. Bruce Lee.
He got all the band.
He taught him that.
Yeah, doing things. Now this is what I was expecting him to drop with in the beginning.
Yeah, right away. Hold on. Sorry.
Yeah, we need that again.
Ooh. Oh, nice flow, man. Nice flow coming in there.
I like how he had that. We gotta go back. That man came in with a 3-speed kick.
Okay. That was cool, the way that that zoomed out with that sound effect. See, now I've grown accustomed to this little switch up with the softness.
I feel like they should have did the rappy, then let the singing come in, and then back to the drop.
I
like how they got
too.
This one going. Going straight into the singing after the drop was a little misleading.
Mm-hmm. Misleading. Mm-hmm. It was like a fake buildup. Because right away we had that hypeness from the start. Looking vicious in the center, man. Woo! I appreciate them with the... Ooh, hold
that
on. I appreciate
dope.
Them making a song with my boy Bruce Lee. Mm-hmm. My sensei. I love you, sensei. I appreciate everything
Bruce
you taught
Lee?
Me.
What did he teach you exactly?
He taught me everything. We'll talk about that later.
Did he teach you how to eat good?
He taught me... No, I don't eat at all. but he did
Facts.
Teach me. You know what I'm saying? But look, I like the double exposure right here, too. Right there.
Man.
Coming up. Bam.
Yeah,
I mean, nice.
Sounds
cool,
like, I don't even know how you
exposure.
Would do something like that, but that's hard, though.
Dope, with the yellow background.
Mm. Versace cologne shirt. Bart Simpson? One of those gangster Bart Simpson shirts.
I'm dead. Those old John they used to sell in the mall. They used to have gangster SpongeBob, yeah, Dora, bro. Bugs all Bunny. That. The whole oh shizags, my gosh, bro.
That is wild to see. Where everybody's shirts at, though? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Not needed.
Oh, he just freeze framed the water.
He just stopped the rain. They said, continue.
Day 6 once said, how can I?
When the world needed him most, he vanished.
Ooh. Oh, that's actually sick.
Oh, that's hard. Oh, they gotta relax
they gotta
these transitions.
The bag. Bro, they scrapped each other. They scrapped each other in the dance, bro. He punched them and they fell back.
Hippity hop. Ooh, he said, who on next?
Yeah. Oh, they're in the whole city. The whole city lit up now. Unless I didn't notice that at first. Respect to my sensei, bro. Respect to the sensei, bro.
I know you said Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee.
She did. Just like that.
All right. They had me in the first half. You know what I'm saying? A little caught off how that drop came in and they went straight to the singing melody. But yeah. I like how they did the second half. Like after the drop, they did the rappy. Then they worked the melodies in with that nice little bridge, and mm-hmm. then they came back to the drop. Then they also did their singing thing right after that. I just feel like with a build up, like how they had, they should have kept that same energy for a little bit instead of just dropping it straight down to smooth. But I like how they implemented that in the second part.
What
though.
I can say is that whole song was cool. I would have, like you, I would have preferred the hypeness, not even just because a rap part came first.
Mm-hmm.
That wasn't the issue. It was just the actual content that came within the rap verse.
Right.
That would have been perfect to have at the ending with the hype that they build up.
Mm-hmm.
Because right off the bat, the energy was high, but even after that switch up when they, you know, kind of like changed the vibe a little bit. You know how they have like a midpoint, you get a little dance break and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. After that, it still kept a high energy.
Right.
So I feel like the rap part coming there would have been clutch. It would have been like the final punch that I would have needed to get knocked the fuck out. Because their verse was fire, especially the second verse. Where he came mm-hmm. in kicking and punching at the same time with the flow kicking and punching.
Instead of bringing you up and steps, dropping it down, could have brought me up and then just coasted me with the rap part at the end.
Exactly. You could have mm-hmm. brought me up. Let me chill, and then brought me up just a little bit more, and then let me fall. Right. Exactly. Yeah. So I can, bro. But honestly, though, that was fire. That was a cool little video. I like how it was all in the
Bruce
dojo.
Lee.
Super appreciative for them shouting out my sensei Bruce Lee. Like that. Mm-hmm. That definitely.
You
gotta
show me some of your moves later.
Yeah, I got you, bro. 100%. So yeah, man. Honestly, though, I gotta get that song a 9.5, bro.
Word up.
I get that song a 9.5.
I give it. I'm gonna keep it a buck with y'all. I'd give it a very high 7.
But I low key did
7.8, 7.9.
I did not like what we talked about. Like the. I it's maybe not even like I didn't like it. I kind of was, I'm not used to a sound like that. That, like it sounded like it was inspired by heavy metal maybe.
Mm-hmm.
But they had some elements in there that kind of felt like at first when the song first started, it felt like it was a lot going on.
Mm-hmm.
But they kind of made it work with whatever they did. Like
they
I don't know how I would
together.
Have started that to go, you mm-hmm. know, with the instrumental if my producer sent me a beat like that.
Sorry,
I was
bro,
just looking at it. I'm like, do you want me to? Is this background music? You know what I'm
Jesus,
saying? What am I doing?
What am I?
Exactly. So
you think I'm rapping on this?
It felt like it was a bit going on to the point where I was kind of like confused.
Mm.
But when I started to see how they went about it, how they organized it, how they did what they did, then I was like, all right. I think that the melody drop would have been my favorite part, apart from the rap. Like
mm-hmm.
the way when they first started to work in those melodies, the harmonies and stuff like that, I was like, okay, I wasn't expecting that.
How they did it
but
in the second half was
vibe.
Super nice.
Yeah, 100%.
Like after we already had that build up and then he came in singing,
mm-hmm.
that was cool because we already got the build up and it was like, all right, we can coast right before the next drop. You know, I like how they did that in the second half though.
Yeah, I'm gonna light it again, bro. I think that was pretty dope. That was unique. I never heard anything like that from NCT, and then again, I never heard all of their songs. So, but I'd assume since everybody was talking about
oh, you guys gotta check this out. This album is so dope, so crazy. This is probably a different sound from them anyway. So you guys let us know down below in the comment section what you think about NCT's Kick It. All right, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. And I say, I be waiting on you. On you. Yeah. On the other side of the loop. Out of move. Yeah. Still stuck in a loop. In a loop. Look at that vein, bro. He knew it. He knew it, bro. Jimmy killing that shit, dog. He be killing. Fuck. Bro. That is so wholesome. And he just got hyped for no reason to himself. Shoot her in the foot. 정말 대답 안 해요. Say 10. 10. He see them damn threads now. It's over for him. Oh, that's really cool. I didn't know that the animation got like that. That's the heads. Oh, goddamn. Rice, mashed potatoes, french fries. French fries. He's like, yo, that's the question. Oh, he is tweaked.
동순이, 내가 지켜요.
Ew.
뭘 마셔?
Boy, if you don't.
조용.
아. Oh, hell no. Okay. Switch the flow up. Nice. It's episode 10, brother. Go ahead, dog. Thank you.